yourself, again, on the internet for everyone to see. Believe me, there are a bunch of weird technical details that need to be talked about associated with NFTs. I cover all of that over on my channel. But the bottom line is, when you buy crypto art, you're buying a line in a tamper-proof ledger that points to a publicly hosted image file.